credit card?
Yeah, and she put her
money. Yeah, it's kind of accepted.
It did. But it said that it needed your approval.
Yeah, okay. So, you got, whenever that happens, explain to the customer that you need to get the manager in the car didn't work so they don't run away.
Okay, that makes sense.
Yeah. Is it a lady with a blue jacket?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, her car didn't work. Can I do your car again?
You just want to cancel that and put make a new order?
No, it should work if you do your card one more time. Mm-hmm. It just wanted a manager to authorize it. Yeah. It's a security feature when you put your card place. Okay, I gotcha.
Now it says please remove your card. Right?
Yep, you're good. It should work now. Yeah, no problem. Do you have your, do you need your third, your booking cups?
We have our cups. Just the two cups. We just need two, right?
Yeah, I was just double checking.
Yeah,
thank you.
How's it going?
Yeah, how are you?
Oh, not too bad. Can I get that $3.99 meals there?
No.
Two McChickens and two McDoubles.
We ordered number 7. And it
only has one cheeseburger in it.
Do you have your fries?
Yeah, the fries are okay.
Okay.
Those are meals, right?
No, just sandwiches.
Just sandwiches?
Yeah.
No,
just the sandwiches that I know of.
Okay. Is that
need the McChicken off?
He needs the meal boy, the
okay. Mm-hmm. So you want one McChicken meal deal? Like, what meal deals do you want?
I want the 2 for $3.99, the mix and mash sandwiches, the one McChicken, one McDouble.
One McDouble, one McChicken. Okay, that's not the meal deal, that's something different. Mm-hmm. So we go one McDouble, one McChicken. So I got your 2 sandwiches, 1 McDouble, 1 McChicken.
Yep.
Perfect. Here you go.
Thank you.
Yo, Keith.